The Watch Wraiths once filled this place with light and music, but that time is long past. I am the last of my kind. Here is the second gift from the ancients, the fundamental power of repulsion. With this magic, you can push objects away from you. You now possess both push and pull magic, Skylander. You are extremely well-rounded, in the metaphorical sense. Dark creatures come to stop you, Skylander.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Blue is the arcane color of pull, while red is the color of push. Watch Wraiths drifted into their always slumber many, many years ago. I am the last of us, but there is a way to bring my people back. These are the bells of past, present, and future. Every second that passes in Skylands are marked by its chime. Your sky vehicle to ring the bells, these halls would ring with their music and finally wake my people. Will you help them, Skylander?
Sky Slicer. Supercharged.
Let's do this!
Shoot around the bells to make them ring.
Stronger in this zone.
Shoot or ram the bells to make them ring. Done it. You have awoken my people. Thank you for what you have done, Skylander. These halls teem with life once again. Your mission still remains. I will do all I can to help you. Spheres will respond to the power of push and pull.
Crypt Crusher. Supercharged.
This path leads to the chamber of the most dangerous item the ancients ever crafted, the Dark Rift Engine. If anyone can be trusted with this dangerous device, it is you, Skylander.
Crypt Crusher. Supercharged.
Ring the chimes to open the door to this chamber. The magic that powers this door can only be restored by you, so perhaps you should do that. We'll be right back.
step aside.
Don't give up, Skylander. The Dark Rift engine is the only way to save this world and all worlds. Be damaged from the front. Use your power to turn him away. Do not forget, you still have the power to push and pull these objects.
Stealth Stinger.